Well, good morning everybody here. It's Saturday the 15th. I haven't made any videos here the last few days because it's been raining and I've been kind of crabby. I was out farming, but obviously we can't be farming when it's wet, and I should have had the oats already in the ground, and I'm just crabby about it. So anyhow, needless to say, I haven't made a video of this one I'm going to show you here yet, as of yet, but now obviously I'm going to, because I didn't know how it was going to turn out. But a few weeks ago, my wife and I decided to get some calves. I guess I've watched the farming life too much and some other people who do it, and I thought it would be good for my boys to have some responsibilities to help take care of these things every day when they're here. And yeah, they're the black and white ones, but I think we'll do all right on them, hopefully. So far they're healthy, they got their feed and their water. They've been starting to eat their feed pretty good, and then some of them been starting to drink water pretty good too. That one's laying there chewing. But this is what we got. It ain't a very big barn, but it seems to work really good. We got some lights from a running store, and they were like 50 foot long, and then there's an LED light every 10 foot. So there's one there, we got one over there, and we got one over there, and actually there's two lights on the other side of the wall. And they work really good. I think they're about $100 for them lights. I mean, they really lit up this building in the dark. Even I might make a video of being in here in the dark tonight, but I haven't made a video in here yet because I was kind of scared that they might all die. But so far we haven't had any of them get too sick. Just a couple of them got a little bit runny poop, but that's how it goes. That's the youngest one right there. But we need to get these all at once. We use bottle holders, and we can feed them all pretty quick that way. And try not to get kicked. He likes to kick when you walk through that door. But anyhow, this is another deal that we've got going on. Got 10 of them. And said most of them are doing pretty good, or all of them are doing good now. And we have them on chains, and I know some people aren't going to like it, but it's for their own health right now, I think. So we'll kind of keep everyone up to date on these, how they're doing as we go, and kind of what we end up getting into them. I want my wife to keep track of it relatively good, how much pellets and how much milk and what the feed costs once we start weaning them, and that way we know what our, you know, what we make on them, and see if it's something that she can do and the boys can do to help bring in some extra income for the farm. But anyhow, thanks for watching everybody. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I guess we will see you on the next one. Bye.